All right, we're on to Notre Dame. I'm excited for this opportunity. I think it's a great game to have, non-conference game. You play at home and school with such a tradition as Notre Dame. Looking forward to the opportunity. I know a lot of Georgia fans have had this one marked on the schedule for a long time, and so we have a lot of Notre Dame fans. So we're excited to get the opportunity. They've got a really good football team. We got a lot of respect for Coach Kelly and the job he's done and what he's built there. And their staff actually is one of the best staffs in the country. So, good football players, and it should be a great opportunity for both teams.
Kirby, is it fair to say that the game in 17 that the game there is kind of a launching point for where you guys are now?
Yeah, I think that helps the trajectory of things. I mean, it's a big win for us. It's a big win for Jake, you know, for to go on the road and play in a place like that, and to play well enough to win, it certainly helped things. We've done a lot of games since then, too.